Hello, I'm Roy Jameson, and today I'm going to show you how to change your background using Pinnacle Studio 18.
For this, we will need a camera or camcorder, a green backdrop, which I'll explain in a minute, a computer, and Pinnacle Studio 18.
I'm using a muslin backdrop, but you can use just about anything that's green. I started off with some green cloth that I picked up pretty cheap at Walmart. Now, if you don't yet have Pinnacle Studio 18, then I'll leave a link below where you can get the software.
Okay, once you've uploaded your footage and opened up a Pinnacle Studio 18, it should look like this. And the first thing we're going to do is go over here to File, Create New Movie. Okay, once we're here, we're going to go back up to File again, and click Import. And the next thing we're going to want to do is import the file that has our footage. Okay, we're going to go ahead and click Start Import. And our footage should all pop up over here. So then we're going to drag our footage down to AV track 1. And you got to wait for a second for it to buffer to where this whole thing turns green and disappears. Okay, next we're going to want to go back up to File again. And we're going to import our background picture or background footage that we want to put in there. And again, we're just going to click on the footage you want to use and hit Start Import. Then we're going to drag this down and stick it on track 2. And this is a picture, so I'm just going to stretch it out to the same length as the footage with the green screen. Okay, so the next thing we're going to want to do is right-click on your footage with the green screen and go up to Open Effects Editor. Okay, then we're going to want to go up to Keyers and hit Studio Chrome. Click on that, then hit OK. And there you go, we've changed the background behind us.
Thanks for watching, I hope I was able to help you out. And as always, please leave your questions and comments in the box below.